Watch your right!
Another mystery crystal. Watch your right! Thank you.
Enemy on the left!
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are.
The saliva will lead us straight to the Predator.
Stay alert. Say they're all close.
Yes. We must stop their dragon. It was a rock on his land.
About to explode! Behind you! Look out!
A message I must deliver. The Aesir,
And Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
Your word may have been lost to time.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
At the time this valley was destroyed, the Aesir and Vanir were fighting all over Vanaheim.
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the Frozen Lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking.
Good. Now we may control the time of day.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Late or not, you have completed your task. You have done well.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Now, tell us what you know of that day.
I was at the Mead Hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting blind drunk, from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many, but Thor, he was by far the drunkest of anyone there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company. But I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Thor's penchant for drink is widely known, but what happened in this valley is still a mystery.
There's still much we do not know, and whether Fae was involved remains unclear.
Huh.
More spit.
Then we're going the right way. Judging by the glowing saliva, it would seem we're on the trail. Can't get across here. Let's find a different way around. Careful, brother. We go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
It's me.
Fair.
okay?
Yes. Still dead. I appreciate the concern.
I live to drink another day. Well, in Folkvanger at least. Now I can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
Yes. I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then, a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Fae, brother.
Fae showed great courage to walk in Thor's path.
I'm not sure if Fae had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Fae never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Fae.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother. Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Reavers, of course.
Find you, watch out!
A vengeful berserker grit, what is wrong?
Please, leave me to my prayers. I await Freya, the great healer.
I am here.
She will cure me. I have been a loyal follower. She would not abandon...
I am Freya. What do you need?
Only she can cure my sickness. With Mangold, Meyer, and Poem.
We must help her.
She demands a cure. She is dead.
She is trapped here, ignorant of her own death. If we bring her... she needs, she'll move on.
You're certain?
I'm not going to do nothing. She needs Mangold, Meyer, and Pong. We should find some.